feeding bottle, the parts of feeding bottle. Okay. This is the feeding bottle. Okay. The cup. The nipple. The lid or the rim. Okay. This is the parts of the feeding bottle. Okay. For cleaning the feeding bottles, we need the dishwashing liquid, bottle brush, nipple brush, tray basin, okay, water, running tap, or tap water or running water, it's the same. Then we can use also the warm water or with the soapy and soapy soap and water. Okay, warm water and the soapy soap, okay? Then, in circular motion. Okay? Inside and out. Then, rinse. 2 to 3 times. Then, smell it. Ano pa ng sabon, kailangan nyo pa rin na i-rinse. Continue rinsing. Okay? Then, after that, you done for the bottle and continue for the lid, the rims, and the cup. Okay, using the nipple brush in circular motion. Then the rim or the lid in circular motion. And also the cup. Then rinse for 2 to 3 times. Then once you rinse, you can put in the rack, in the bottle rack, upside down. Then, or continue put in the in the pot. Casserole or in the pot. Or in the, what you call that? Sterilizer. So, yung tubig niyan, yung tubig ng sterilizer dapat nasa 5 ounces or to 10 ounces. It's depend dun sa manual. So, you check first the manual. Then you check the cord before putting in the socket and the electric. Okay. Then separate the bottle upside down. Okay. Then in the top, put the rim, the lid, or the nipple on the top. Then the boiling point of the boiling point of the sterilizer. Okay. Is 5 to 10 minutes. Yun lang po yun. Then remove and the sterilizer by using the tong. Okay? Then put in the Tupperware, clean Tupperware, then covered with the towel. But if you use the casserole, the level of water is 3/4 or 2/3. 75%. 2/3 or 3/4. Then put in the gas stove. Put this bottle upside down and the bottle rock.
Okay. Upside down.
Upside down. And then, for put in the gas range or gas stove. Then continue. If the water is boiling, continue. Then put the nipple, the lid, and the rims, and the analyzer. 15 minutes. Then 15 minutes boiling. Then put the rim, the nipple, and the cup. Put, then we reduce the pile. Okay? Continue boiling. How do we know that the water is boiling without opening the bubbles?
The big bubbles.
The bubbles. Okay. So, when the 15 minutes, 30 minutes is done, remove the bottle, put in the Tupperware, clean Tupperware, and then cover with the flour. Then, return it in the proper place. Miss in place, gustong sabihin nun, gathered in place. Miss in place, okay. So, pag sinabi stem, supply, tools,
equipment, materials.
Bakit sinabi? Kasi gamamit po tayo ng dekoryente. Naintindihan? Gumamit tayo ng dekoryente. Tools. Ano yung tools? Ito po yan. Gumamit din po tayo ng materials. Kasama yung towel. Gumamit po tayo ng supply. Consumable. Ito po yan. So kailangan i ano niyon. So pag feeding ba, pag feeding naman po, alam niyo na po 'yon. Ang unang ilalagay natin is sa
normal water.
It's depend kung ano po yung pag-aanuhin niyo kung ilang ratio ng milk.
What is 2:1 yun, ma'am? What is 2:1 po?
2:1.
Ah, 2:1.
2:1.
Water tapos 1:1
yung ano. Then pag ano, pag tinanong kayo, sana ma'am, as of now, depend to the ano, manual. Then, manual or the procedure sa milk preparation. Depends, kunyari sa ano, sa doctor, kung ano po yung inaano. Ano ko din naman yung sa ano. Sabi niya, circular motion. Yung kampi yung kukunin.